Right guys, I'm back with another video today. Today, me, Harry and James, going to Farnham. So guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, me, Harry and James, going to Farnham.
James wasn't originally coming, but like...
Yeah, James wasn't originally coming. Like, when I was on FaceTime to Harry, he was with James, and I was like, James, you'll probably come because we'll probably be like at the train station or about to like leave. And you'll be like, oh, I'm coming. Like, that's what happened last time, and then that's what happened this time again. So yeah. My eye, head, whatever you want to call it, is better now. It's just swollen and bruised. Yeah. The picture, yeah. Which you took. So, yeah. Did you know, yeah, if I upload this today, this is the fourth video in a... I uploaded Wednesday, Thursday, uploaded yesterday, and I'm not going to upload this, and then I have to upload tomorrow. Gonna come daily, like. Daily film. So yeah, if you want me to like to film daily, get this video to how many likes this time, Aaron? 57, I think. Should do 20 likes. I think I'm 15 last time. So yeah, if this video gets 20 likes, then I'll start uploading daily, like every single day. Yeah, like keep sharing my channel, like, guys, because like the support from you guys is good. Yeah, it's like, yeah. I'll see you at the train station. Oh God! Done it! So yeah, guys, we made it to Farnham safely. Let's go. See you at skate park.
Yeah,
we've got to skate park. It's like busy, hot. So, like me and James are like. Can't really ride. So yeah, it's kind of boring.
Also guys, I think I've said this a lot,
clips
due to my shotgun bus. But due to me not.
Oh yeah, and right, let me just show you this. The GTR
over there,
and a Porsche 911. Yeah. I can't get the GTR, it's gone now.
But I was
speaking
of things as well, but yeah, I might have to go into the, what do you call it? Subway, it's like charging
my phone.
Would you come with me if I need to?
I'm hungry, so yeah.
When do you want to go?
When you need to.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna try
getting
tips.
Quite a few good people there as well.
Oh yeah, and Harry Bar snapped the other day when I done my thing.
Oh yeah, Ethan's head update. Send me a picture and I'll put it in the clip in.
Yeah, well, basically, yeah. So at Manor, our local skate park, I was playing pig.
You might have seen the ramp. It's the one that it's I like usually ride on.
It's like the hump. It's like goes up and then like flat and then goes down. So I was trying to whip that.
And it's got like pipes on it.
Like, yeah, and I just like
steep end and flat end.
I literally just went straight over.
Get the picture up.
Like, snapped his deck like.
R.I.P.
What deck is it?
MGP.
VX5. Don't get MGP, VX5. They're shit. Top grip battle bars. And
wait, let me record this. I'm going to ride it. I want to ride it.
Have you got a new deck coming or?
I've got one at home. No. Oh, did I snap the brakes? Oh, no, brakes all right.
How?
Let me get a video. Wait, you have a YouTube channel? Yeah, mate.
What is it?
Alfie Woodrow.
Alfie Woodrow. Subscribe.
Put that in the link.
Oh wait, what's happened to the roots?
Nah, the paint just comes off.
Oh yeah.
R.I.P.
Rest in peace in the
not as unfair, it's a bit quiet.
Well, no one gives a shit.
Yeah, no one
gives a shit.
Bend it back over, no, I'm going to put it in.
Yeah, that's what I
was
saying.
Ride it.
No,
because we're going to scratch off the skateboard.
R.I.P. MGP VX5 Extreme. RIP!
Oh, oh no.
Subway Narrows. So guys, we like me, Kieran, Jake, Hammers and Harry. We've just been like exploring Farnham for ages. Literally we didn't know where we were going. Finally found the train station. We're just on the car park, just riding. So yeah. And we're gonna go back to all the shot and just like mess around there. I might record something if I don't, then yeah. And shout out to Holly Lysette today for recording all my clips. I didn't get much, but yeah, shout out to him. His Snapchat is Holly Lysette 100 and his Insta is Holly _ Lysette 100. Shout out to that guy. Cheers, buddy. So yeah, let's get some clips. Dropped up. Smoking or cooking a hot box. You adapt that down. So yeah, let's go. Yo!
Move your mouth. Yo guys, so basically on the way back.
So yeah, we're on our way back now.
We had about 10 bottles stuck in the
machine. Basically this vending machine, we had about 10 bottles stuck in it. And like we paid for like three. And like they just got stuck. I'll see if I can get it like when we go past it. Like, yeah, on our way back. It's like half 8 I think, something like that. I don't know. But yeah. Let's see if I can get this. Oh, jeez! Don't think you saw that, but like, how many was there? 10, 11? It was like 10, 11 bottles stuck in there. Yeah, we could have got them.
£3
actually. No, what about all my money I spent in there?
None of it came out of you.
This is just pitch black.
Now sitting at the table waiting to reminisce. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Doesn't matter how many times I try. Can't be without your love. So I'm not giving up. No, no. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Doesn't matter what's been said or done. Yeah, I can make it right. Just let me love you one more time. One more time. One more time.
set one, so that's gonna be the end of the day. Hopefully the video is gonna be quite long. Me and Harry are just going back now, so like 20 to 11. It's been such a good day, it's been one of the best days for me, to be honest. And at the moment, like, I'm really enjoying filming. Like, it's been a lack of uploads, but lately I've just been really enjoying the riding and I'm really enjoying filming. And to be honest, we were pretty brave to stay out this late tonight. Because last night something... Last night something horrible happened. A woman murdered this man. And it was like in all the shops. So it was in all the shops. Yeah, about 5 seconds down the road from where we are. And it's pretty scary. So yeah. Hope that
my mate James told me, yeah, which you probably all know, yeah, said that she might be getting let out tomorrow if there's no evidence of being found.
Yeah, and so RIP to that man. Yeah. Apparently he was like a really old man, apparently he's like 75 or something. So, I know I was 50, so some crazy stuff. But yeah, like I said, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I've been really enjoying filming. Huh? I've been really enjoying riding and filming at the moment. So I hope you love the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace. A little hill bomb to end the video. Don't know if you hear me, but I said little hill bomb to end the video. See that big part, like, it's really sketchy. One hand, and I don't know if there's going to be a car coming and coming out and walk. And it's really wobbling.